Now, the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Matt Ritter.
And just a reminder, all our river levels are below flood stage here in the Susquehanna Valley right now. We have some clouds in our live Lancaster Sky Cam blocking the sunshine for a little bit. A little pocket of cold air aloft going through, causing some instability. But these clouds will be thinning out quite a bit by the time we get to the late afternoon into the evening hours. And an area of high pressure will bring us some dry weather for another day before it looks like some more wet weather's on the way, although we're not looking at excessive rainfall like we had last week and over the weekend. Becoming mostly sunny the rest of the afternoon, highs 46 to around 52. Winds will be fairly light out of the north at around 5 to 10 miles per hour. Mostly clear through the evening hours, cooling out of the 40s, going down into the 30s. And we've got some cold, probably frosty weather on the way for late tonight. And during the overnight hours, again, skies will be mostly clear with high pressure sitting overhead, low temperatures dropping down into the mid-20s to near 30 degrees. Winds will once again be light out of the north at around 5 to 10 miles per hour. We're up to 41 now in Lebanon, 45 degrees in York, 42 in Lancaster. We'll go up another 5 or 6, 7 degrees later on this afternoon with the increasing sunshine. 44 officially, winds not all that strong, only around 6 miles per hour out of the north-northwest, giving us just a slight wind chill of around 41 for the current time. High-resolution visible satellite showing some of those fair-weather clouds starting to form and kind of cluster together with that little pocket of cold air aloft coming down, creating that instability. Some thicker clouds starting to form down towards Kentucky and western Virginia, and that's going to be the start of the next system that will be affecting us, though it's going to take a little while to get here. High pressure building into New England will eventually scour out these clouds that we have right now, and we see that in our predictor computer model. And then the clouds start to re-increase ahead of this developing area of low pressure. The first round of wet weather will be moving into Ohio and western PA as we go through the day tomorrow. So some sunshine in the morning will be followed by increasing clouds, and then some bands of light to sometimes moderate rain move in here late tomorrow night and into the day on Wednesday. It'll be a quick mover, so basically if there's going to be any water problems, it'll be for the very small streams and creeks. It looks like there's not going to be enough to affect the larger river because they continue to go down now, and they'll be going down even as the rain is starting as we head towards tomorrow night and Wednesday. And then high pressure will be building into our south. What that means is we're going to get rid of that northerly component to the wind. We're going to get more of a westerly one, if not southwest, for the rest of the work week, and that's going to mean some above normal temperatures eventually. But tonight, cold weather, 20s near the freezing point later on. We get up into the upper 40s near 50 degrees tomorrow afternoon. And then as the rain's coming to an end later during Wednesday, we start to pull in some of that milder air. Those high temperatures start getting into the mid-50s and probably even higher than that by the time Friday rolls around. So for tomorrow, near 50, sunshine with increasing clouds, down to 38 tomorrow night, not quite as cold as tonight. Rain, steady and occasionally moderate, but probably not heavy on Wednesday. 54 the high, near 60 degrees on Thursday with clearing skies, and then probably mid to upper 60s as we head towards Friday. So pretty mild then, and a chance for some light showers and a little cooler weather as we head towards the upcoming weekend. Again, all these stages now below flood on the Susquehanna.
Good
finally
news. Yeah.
After several days.
All right. I like the looks of Friday.
Friday looks pretty good.
Yeah. All right, yeah. Matt. Thank you.